Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to your English program, English Time. We are on OFM. Now, let's go for the news of Mali. The Prime Minister, Minister of Economy and Finance, Dr. Bobo Cisse, was in Abu Dhabi for a 48-hour working visit. The head of the government convincing the Emirati authorities to disburse the remaining 50 billion francs CFA to support the balance of payments. Mohamed Kolfa.
The Prime Minister of Mali, Dr. Bobo Cisse, was on a working visit to the United Arab Emirates. He was given a warm reception by the Gulf Nations Minister of State. The Prime Minister also met with Makhtar Salim Ali Adhari, the Undersecretary of the Ministry of Defense of the UAE. During the meeting, the two men discussed bilateral relations between their two countries relating to development cooperation in various fields, defense and military sectors, mining, energy, logistics, air and rail transport, to name but a few. The two sides also exchanged views on a number of issues of mutual interest, as well as current regional and international development. Adhari welcomed the visit of Dr. Cisse, expressing his hope that the visit would contribute to opening new horizons for cooperation and joint work between the two countries. He unveiled that Mali has secured the disbursement of 50 billion CFA francs from the United Arab Emirates, representing the last installment of the country's total of 150 billion CFA francs granted to Mali. Mr. Ali Adhari expressed his satisfaction regarding the peace and reconciliation process in Mali and the role the PM has played in the north and center of this country. He disclosed his country's plan of the visa entry exemption for holders of the service passport of both countries. The meeting was attended by a number of senior officers at the Defense Ministry, Bukhari Sidibe, Malian ambassador to the UAE, and members of the delegation accompanying the Prime Minister of Mali, Dr. Bobo Cisse. Mm-hmm.